Hello, bearded bee people. Welcome back to Bee and KBs. So this is the end of our feeding portion of the year. So we pulled out the inner feeders because it's getting cold at night. And, you know, that's causing some condensation to form inside the hive. And as it gets colder and colder and you're not quite certain what temperature it's going to get down to, that can be problematic. So we pull the inner feeders out once it starts getting into the 30s at night and put them out front. And I just wanted to say, if your bees aren't completely up to weight and you're in a similar climate to me where the temperatures are falling fairly rapidly, put some communal feed out on the sunny days as you see that I'm doing right now. But then also just be prepared, you know, mark that hive or whatever, say it's not quite up to weight, and be prepared to bring them some dry sugar late in the winter. If they're not heavy enough to get into late winter, then there's no amount of dry sugar that's going to be able to supplement them through. So you might want to consider consider combining those with one of your heavier hives. But if they are heavy enough to get through to February, but you're not quite certain if they have enough to get through until the willows and maples start blooming, like I said, just mark them and make sure that you get out there in late January, early February, somewhere around then, on a nice sunny day above 40 degrees, and put some dry sugar on them. That'll help them be able to supplement through during those last few weeks of winter before we start getting, as I said, the maples and the willows and the dandelions and stuff. So that is my last topic for 2018, unfortunately. I appreciate you guys watching. I appreciate all of the support, all the friendly comments, and every single one of you. So I'm sad to say that this is the end of the year, but I'm happy to say that I will see you guys next year. Thanks for watching. Get out there and have some fun with your bees. See ya.